Empress Kōken, also known as Empress Shōtoku, held two separate reigns as Empress Regnant. Her first reign lasted from 749 to 758, and her second reign occurred from 764 to 770. She actively promoted Buddhism and played a significant role in supporting its spread in Japan. Empress Kōken Shōtoku also made contributions to literature, particularly poetry.